Ana'ole Highway is back open in East Oahu after being shut down for several hours. Police had to block off the highway after a man was hit by a car.
And it happened in an area where lots of cars park on the side of the road. We sent Brent Ramadna to the scene. He joins us now with more. Brent.
Howdy, Marissa. The area where the man was hit is a popular place for people to park, then walk to the beach below. But today, one person was hit. The accident was reported at around 4 p.m. near Makapuu Lookout. According to emergency medical services, a man was outside a vehicle on the side of the road when he was hit by another vehicle and apparently suffered a leg injury. He was taken to the hospital in serious condition. People I spoke with say the area has nice views, but you always need to pay attention to the road.
Be careful. Keep an eye out. Watch the traffic, especially kids. Watch for kids. You even have kids up here coming up from the beach with their parents and stuff. So you got to watch out. Watch out for the people.
Kalani Ana'ole Highway was shut down between the Makapuu Lookout and the entrance to Sea Life Park until around 7:30. The highway is now open, and we're still trying to find out more details about the crash. Once we do, we'll let you know. Brent Ramadnik, KHON 2 News.